seems to be here and
going around a bit.
Yeah. I think it's a good bowler's pitch today, so.
Yeah.
I had the basket
cut
from last time. Oh, went off too much.
Did you?
Yeah, well, it's going on in off.
It was rough. And you went on, you
kept batting
for a little bit.
Yeah, now I batted the next down. The next ball, I was going to bend down, fuck over the sheer hands and fuck the. Yeah.
Just fouled. All right now?
No.
Still fucked.
Yeah, still fucked. Yeah. Just fucked.
Your first game in, wasn't it? Your first game for the sexton?
No, that was 4, 5, okay. Yeah, so I was fucking mills away from Russia.
Really?
Nearly said you were so close to losing them. Your left testy is unbelievable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So if you go batting in these seasons, it's a couple of boxes out there. metal ones, it might get hot, but you'd rather than burn it.
What happened was one for a couple of pieces.
I took the box out and I got out and I went out and I put the box back.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We've all done it before. You're half bought and you're like, oh, fuck, right? So.
Now, when I went home, I just lay down on the ground, couldn't move, hopped up, couldn't get up, and I sat down in the air. And Mrs. ran the doctor. And there's just talking to me, and so I said, no.
Anyone that swings the ball,
yeah,
struggles.
Yeah.
Takes wickets in the
yeah.
Yeah, it's our old Dutch.
Yeah.
You play them on the Australia week, and what's that, 3 weeks on or something?
Yeah. At Maroochydore.
Oh, mate, deep range.
We,
No one wants Maroochydore.
We played them here.
Yeah.
In the seed where we played. We won, we would have had here.
Yeah.
And we played on there and there, and we lost it for 30 runs.
Looks good.
Yeah, it's a good game. It was a good game.
They got
five
pitches out there.
Yeah.
They're I don't know, I know last year, one of their pitches just been friggin' road. They just put on the not much for the bowlers. We just have one, it's just dead it. But there was one ball that someone bowled and hit the pitch and just didn't bounce, go about that far off the ground, got under the bat and bowled it.
Yeah. I think that's what happened to me one point over there.
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah, over at Maroochydore.
Yeah.
That happened there a couple of seasons back.
Yeah.
Because
it just didn't bounce and just went under the bat.
There's no love of bounce or life in it. Yeah, stump of it is just life. Well, I can't fell as deep now. That one very careful.
That was a
weird
one.
Oh,
yeah,
Have you, you looked pretty good in 2 days as well, aren't you?
Yeah, we're top 11 in 2 days.
Drop in.
That's my brother. Twin brother.
I'm just feeling that's just. You feel bad as well when you bowl, you know, five cherries and then you get your food. That's where you get your wicket.
Yeah.
Spin it. She can prove it. Spin.
Yes!
Yeah! Off the mark. That's 3 dots and a one.
Yep.
Simi not playing.
Nah, he's got work.
No. Oh. Simi's just showing up training. No, don't tease us like that. Thank you.
for the bowler. And the same thing for the score. Score. I think I need a third slip in there.
Yeah.
I remember saying that because that's exactly where the shot went.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not like a shoulder.
Yeah. That's probably why they have the goal for that shot there.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, the lofted variation of it anyway. I've asked him.
You got a camera there.
Yeah, we do actually.
Paddy, wind back the vision.
I couldn't see behind all the players.
I think it was kind of like one of those ones, like the bat and the ball at the ground at the same time, maybe. Yeah, I'm not sure.
Oh,
that was a catch.
That was in the air.
Oh, yeah.
That's the first ball will be over?
Yes.
Yeah. And once again, Vic doubles our score.
well controlled, I think.
Have a go with it.
As long as the batsman can hit it, if he has a go, then
yeah, that's why.
He's just swinging it in his
cup. Hey?
His
ball, he's just swinging it in.
Yeah, fuck.
Yeah, fuck.
Hell.
Some of them, he's moving out a little, and others just
move
my mood too.
Oh.
Thank you.
Yeah, mate. First thing I checked up is talking to you.
Same here, actually.
You got us one, two for 2 for 13. Two for 10 after 6. Oh, 1 for 10 after 6. Oh, yep, 13, yep. Put the score up the other side of it, yeah, and go back and check. Maybe he was expecting to be out there this soon.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Want some help, Roy?
Just
let me know when you
are to help you. Okay, right. We need another umpire because Dad's in soon.
Okay.
We need someone else to go.
Who came off first?
Jack.
Are you
alright
to umpire or?
Physically umpire, no. That's where I guess. Okay.
You mean
umpire? Yeah.
Chris?
Chris might be able to mark it out there.
Steve's in off the brass, so. Ask him if he can be
on time. You got 2 dots for this over?
Yep.
Square leg is a hell of a lot easier than
the Yeah, I know. No one wants to do that. I'm firing off. Someone will have to. Oh,
dear. Yeah, that's the kicker looks like dust.
Yeah, that's why it's easy when you have an official umpire.
Just need to come off the line here.
I was thinking more of the swing.
Yeah.
8. Bowler 2. And I reckon these blokes may well be going bowling 3 tall drinks at least.
Seven. So he's in after dad.
Oh, okay. I can play like if you want. I can't. Just need to get a different shit out of you.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You feel me?
All the way.
got all bar four of our runs. Yeah. I think at this rate he's carrying the end. Yes. There's not even the sundries are contributing. Seven for the bowler.
Three, seven.
Yep.
Two.
Yep. Yeah.
Throw
the gear on.
Oh, yeah.
Number five.
Bryce Popworth. It's the same guy that's been getting all the I like him, mate.
Put four for
him. You're going well today, that guy. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
What were we three for? Yeah, I think we were three for that. Or three for something.
Huh?
3 for 17. 3 for 13.
You need any help in that, Stephen?
3 for 13, sorry.
Yeah,
the
quickest.
13, and what
I can
one?
Hear it.
9. And it was Maddie Donaldson.
What number is this going?
Black
6.
Almost ready. Fun?
You dressed this? Almost. Come on.
He's almost ready.
He's almost ready. Jay Sullivan, S-U-L-L-I-V-A-N.
And 8.
B Man, M-A-N-N. And 9 is S-Dix, D-I-X. 10 T Shirley.
Thank you.
22 years. That's it. Didn't think we'd make 22 years.
No. Unless that's not the lowest guy I've seen at this club.
What's the lowest to see?
16.
Paddy, can you please come score for me? Thank you. Imagine he'd be getting tired.
Not here with that wheelery, if that's sounding, if that's a sound to come.
Yep, that's what I got. To the gap. is just a sky if it doesn't go to a fielder.
How many he gets to bowl?
I wish. He's not young enough.
I
suppose in a 2-day he could bowl the 28 overs the scoreboard lets him and we'd have to start all over again with him. That's what happens when we do not communicate.
Mm-hmm. Should their game not be finished
yet? Oh, I don't want that to happen again.
Jeez. Run out, do we know
who? We'll just say run out. Okay. We might ask them when they come off.
5 for 23, it's over 14.
Yeah, this is bowler two.
Jesus, what's happening?
Clock standard collapse.
We're batting like the West Indies at the moment.
Yeah.
Oh dear.
Although they did tend to improve towards the back end of the tour.
Well, I hope we do this against Marich at all.
I hope you do too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, not many people want Marichidor though.
Nah. Oh, except maybe Marichidor themselves. Yeah. That's his fifer.
Jeez, he's doing well.
Bloody hell.
First ball of the over.
Good luck.
Stop saying it's the worst.
That's true. Not one of the worst.
If this was C grade a couple of years ago, we'd already been in.
Go on, Johnny. Clean him up, mate. Yeah, mate. It's hot here. It's hot here.
Bit of wood.
Turn off my condition. Awesome.
Then they come in the morning.
The only difficulty I have now, though, is because of the stupid house we've moved into, it's a new build. Yeah. We've got the Wi-Fi point in his bedroom. I can turn it off, but he can turn it back on. Yes.
What's it, NBN?
They put it in the first room. And I'm like, well, that's, you know, obviously most people have an office in the room, but that's our bedroom for him, so it's not all that stuff there. I'll turn the Wi-Fi off. There you go for it. I'll just flip the switch again myself. Fine, I'll change the password. Make it private.
I suppose these days the kids are trying to figure out that sort of stuff.
Oh, yeah. The thing is, they're so fast they're ahead of you. That's the problem.
Yeah.
We're not that tech savvy. You know, you've got to be as tech savvy as them and you can't.
Yeah.
So it's got to be a bit more understanding and negotiating rather than believing you can do it. Ouch. Yeah. They're really stacking the balls, aren't they?
That was 15.
Yeah. Drinks.
Let's see.
Drinks.
7 for 24 of 15.